here in the forest, dark and deep, I offer you eternal sleep. Dark and deep, I offer you eternal sleep. Here in the forest, dark and deep, I offer you eternal sleep.
David woke up in the late evening and decided to visit his friend, Tom. Tom lived just around the corner, but David always took a shortcut through the backyard. He always sneaked out through the kitchen window. David didn't want to ask his mother for permission. He knew she wouldn't let him go.
Little sounds around the walls, creaks and bumps and scrapes and all. Shadows seem to come alive, bits and pieces left behind. More and more the darkness comes. You and me will have some fun. Screaming. But please don't be afraid. friend without asking, maybe he'd still be alive. Maybe you wouldn't be here and we wouldn't be playing this game. But you were a naughty boy. And this is your punishment. But I can clearly see that you didn't learn this lesson. Leave your backpack on the chair, put out the candle, and enter this box. If you don't, you'll see your mummy's head next to your friend. Oh, I see. You want to see your mum suffer, don't you? Okay, then. First, I'll rip off her nails, and then pull out all the hair from her pretty head. Should I go on? And then I'll peel off her skin, break every bone in her body. Naughty boy, David. Now, get inside that box. Leave your backpack on the chair, put out the candle, and enter this box. Now, get inside that box.
You children always think you're smarter than adults. Well, you're not. When your mum tells you, don't talk to strangers, you won't listen. When she says, always inform me when you're leaving the house, you don't care! And that's why you are here. Eat the candy! You'll feel better right away. Well done, David. Now close your eyes.
David sneaked out of the house to see his friend. He had to take only a few steps through the rock bridge. Suddenly, he heard a voice.
Excuse me.
Stranger turned his head towards David and said,
"Do you know where house number 7 is?"
David replied that he is not allowed to talk to strangers.
"That's very smart of you. And your mother would be so proud. You deserve candy. Come on, take it,"
said the man. David wanted to run away, but suddenly someone grabbed him.
David. I hope you don't mind, but I rummaged through your backpack and took some of your toys. Maybe it will help you with your exploring, or maybe it won't. Take a look around. You're at my best friend's place. His name is Theodore, and he's a very cheerful freak, you know. He also likes to play with boys like you. Now go and have fun. I'll be watching.
I said hello. Come on, don't you want a balloon?
will show you where I play hide and seek. That wasn't so bad, was it?
Damn clown, you've turned off the cameras. I can't see you, sweetheart. Once again, he took someone just for himself. Well, good luck. I hope I'll play with what's left of you.
You lose. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are going to kill you. You are dead! I'm going to kill you.
Well, hi, David. I hope you and Theodore had so much fun while playing at his house. I mean, I know you had. I heard everything. I hope you forgive me for taking you home so early. It's almost past your bedtime. Before you finally rest. After a long day of having fun, there's one more thing you have to do. Now, your task is to land the cage by pulling the levers, David. Remember, order is the key. But seriously, the key to the cage is in the room across the hall. The door to that room will only open when the cage touches the ground. I hope you're following. Excuse me, I almost forgot. Say hello to your mother.
David, is that you, honey? Please.
Oh, no, 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 no. Not her. Remember, order is the key.
Congratulations, David. You've made it. Oh, we are so proud of you. You won. And you know why? Because you stick with what's in your heart. The love for the mother. You've proved you're a good boy. That's why you deserve a treat. I promise you this is the last one. Eat the candy, and you will get home. Trust me. Trust me.
David? Don't worry, it's all right. Mommy's here. You're safe now. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Little sounds around the walls, creaks and bumps and scrapes and all. Shadows seem to come alive. Bits and pieces left behind. More and more the darkness comes. You and me will have some fun. Screaming, screaming. Now please, don't be maybe if you were a good boy, all of this won't even happen